Coming up next on ATETV. Fuel cell technology.
I have decided to go back to college and get involved with, you know, the latest, greatest technology.
Technical communication skills.
The key thing in a customer engineering role, number one, is communications.
And women in aviation.
It's scary for women to think that they could go beyond their work scope and break into a primarily male-dominated career, but it really isn't hard at all.
Now on ATETV. From across the country to your own backyard, ATETV shows you the many advanced technological education opportunities available at your local community college. Thinking about changing careers but know you need to acquire new skills first? ATE programs are designed to assist people who want to go back to school and head in a new direction.
Dina Mayhorn, Stark State College. I'm in the electrical engineering technology and also 1 year fuel cell certificate program.
It was around about 8 tenths of an inch.
20 years ago, I obtained my first degree. I worked 10 years as a master technician for Acura and then 10 years in management. I have decided to go back to college and get involved with, you know, the latest, greatest technology. And I feel that it's going to be used in many areas, including the automotive industry.
But you have the needle valve?
Classes definitely are challenging.
It's been blown out a lot, but it's not going to guarantee.
You really need to get your hands on it, work with the instruments, with the technology. It doesn't make a whole lot of sense just from the book.
Yeah, I think that'll be all right.
It is a lot of work to come back to school, learn something new. Taking classes and, you know, maintaining a life outside the school. It is a busy life, but well worth it.
With Dina's prior work experience and all the new skills she's learning at Stark State College, she's on her way to an exciting second career. If you've been thinking about changing careers, be sure to check out your local community college. Advanced technological education programs provide students with a wide range of must-have core competencies, including writing and communication skills, that will provide them with the foundation to help them lead successful careers.
The key things to be in a customer engineering role for EMC, number one is communications. You have to be on top of your communications because, again, you are the face of EMC. So not only from a face-to-face point of view, but you need to write well because a lot of this can be done over email. You're dealing directly with that customer base via email. You can't use text language. You know, TKS to the director of system administration somewhere isn't going to fly, so you need to be very good at written and oral communications.
So there's so many emails going around that, you know, your written skills, you know, are scrutinized more and more. And, you know, so you're putting your writing down every day. You're trying to get your point across many times a day in email.
Being able to speak to customers on the phone, meetings, even in a group setting, presentation skills are big.
You're working with a lot of individuals, different types of individuals, so you definitely need to have an ability to communicate.
Questions, anybody?
So we connect everything to the hub and then something off the router?
There's certain basic communication skills that you need to be good at to survive in industry. And I consider those some of the good core skills, especially communications. I think the communication skills are becoming more important now. Because in the IT field, you interact with an entire range of staff.
What we create.
Our majors have to take 2 English classes. They have to take writing and literature. If you're working in the real world, you're probably working with a group of IT people or several IT people. So it's, you know, you learn how to exchange ideas and troubleshoot, you know, in teams. Hopefully, you know, they can help put their minds together. And if one has a strength and the other has a weakness, they can compensate for it.
Thanks. Thank you, guys.
Having the technical piece is important, but you also need to realize that having good communication and writing skills are also going to really help you, I think, excel.
Math and science skills are the key to any technology career, but advanced technological education programs also emphasize that today's job market demands strong writing skills and the ability to work well as part of a team. To find out more about ATE programs near you, be sure to visit your local community college. Technical fields that have been traditionally male-dominated are becoming more and more attractive to women. Let's meet aviation technology students and industry partners at Rock Valley Community College.
Aviation has always interested me, but I never thought that I would be able to work in a field this exciting until I heard about the program through Rock Valley College.
I know that I really liked working on aircraft, and I also knew that I needed some more training.
Well, the classes have been really great. We've been very hands-on right away. Within the first couple of weeks, we were out here pushing airplanes around, adjusting things on the flaps, and learning about all the different types of controls that they have. So,
for the amount of education, the paycheck can be really pretty big. I hate to say it, I make more than my husband does, quite a bit more. It's scary for women to think that they could go beyond their work scope and break into a primarily male-dominated career, but it really isn't hard at all.
I think a lot of gals just don't understand it or are a little bit afraid of it. If they come out and actually experience a little bit of it, I think you'll fall in love with it and find out all the passion, how much fun it is, and why all the guys are keeping it a little bit of a hidden secret.
I love using my hands, fixing things. I'm a puzzler. I love to figure out what's wrong and make it right. And in the aviation business, you have to make it right. It can't be half right.
The thing I'm most excited about is I will have something to carry with me forever, and that's the knowledge and a degree, and it will go anywhere with me, anywhere in the country.
There's no question that there is a high demand for women in technical fields, and the career opportunities for women enrolled in advanced technological education programs has never been greater. For more information on anything you've seen today, explore our website at atetv.org. Thanks for watching.